In the 1930s, Universal Pictures released a series of films that set the standard for horror.
I bid you welcome.
And changed the history of cinema forever.
Frankenstein, Dracula, The Mummy. When I was a kid, I watched these movies. My earliest recollection of acting was watching Lon Chaney Jr. playing the Wolfman.
Now, Universal returns to this rich legacy to pay honor to one of its most lasting creations.
The Wolfman's so iconic. The idea to bring that to a new audience and to this generation is exciting.
Lo and behold, Prodigal Son returns.
Lawrence Talbot has never been able to know his father. I've pushed him aside for all his life.
He was sent away when he was a kid, and he gets a note that his brother has been missing.
You've come for the funeral. What happened? Your brother's body was found in a ditch. He'd been torn to pieces.
I want to know what happened to him.
So he goes out hunting for the beast.
What kind of animal could have done such a thing?
I get bitten by the beast, and as the legend goes, I will turn into a werewolf in just a matter of 28 days.
You have to leave.
What are you afraid of?
Darkest hours of hell lie before you.
There are those who doubt the power to change men into beasts.
The movie does allow us to have a look at the nightmare, at the spookiness of our nature.
Terrible things, Lawrence. You've done terrible things.
It's the idea that man goes back to the most primal, animalistic place.
And then we all shudder and scream, hide our eyes from the screen.
I will kill all of you!
It's gonna be pretty cool, classic monster movie stuff.
It's very scary. Just wait and see.
Beast will have its day.